Hi, today we will see how to make this contact form using Contact Form 7 plugin. Step 1. Install and activate the Contact Form 7 plugin. Go to the WordPress dashboard. Click on plugin. Add new plugin. Search for Contact Form 7. Okay, step 2, set up the contact form. Go to the form, click on add new, write a form name. Now copy the label, then remove all the text. To create this your name option, paste the label, click on text, write a name. Then click on insert text. Then paste the label again. To create this your email option, paste the label, click on email. Then insert text. Again paste the label. Now we will create your subject option. Click on text. Then insert tag, then paste the label. Now we will create your message option. Click on text area. Then insert tag, again paste the label. At last, we will create send message option. Now no need to paste the label, just click on the submit, write a button label here. Then insert text. Okay, the form is now complete. Save the form. Step 3, design a page using Contact Form 7. Go to pages. Deal with Elementor. we will design the contract form here. Add a new section. Now search for contract form 7. Now select the form we have created. Now we will customize the form. We have completed the form similar to this sample. Thanks for watching.